What if she regrets not being there? It was a lovely day.
She didn't lose the baby. There was a placental abruption.
Stop playing that day in my head. Stop seeing that doctor's face.
I'm trying to. Therapy and rituals and space and time. Thought if I packed us up, showed her I was serious.
What, she'd move on from her grief? Snap out of her PTSD?
That's not fair.
None of this is.
I feel like I'm barely living.
Own it. I'm not okay. It's okay to not be okay.